gonna tell you all a story, it's really quite normal. I was taking my crush to my year 10 formal. She was so pretty, she made my heart melt. When she looked away, I tucked my boner in my belt. My suit was real fly, her dress is quite tidy. But what was on my mind was the after party. Place was pretty loose and not a moment too soon. Zach rocked up with our box of goon. I nodded him over and asked for advice, and Zach agreed that tonight was the night. He said,
"Shorty likes you, makes you sex. You drink a cup and sit next to her."
I looked her in the eyes and I put down my cup. Everybody knew it was time to hook up, up, up.
But then she put me in the friend zone. It's not the end though, I'm slapping coffee with her mom. She's gonna call me on the weekend about a lift home or advice from her new man. And I don't care about the shopping or the facials, as long as she's there with me. And she put me in the friend zone. It's not the end though, it's not the end though.
Now you're gonna hear another similar tale. I was in love with this girl, my holy grail. It was the girl next door I've always adored. I'm like Neeson in Taken if you call her a whore. Though she had a boyfriend, we talked all the time. He was just a speed hump, she had to be mine. Then they had a fight over his stupid friends. That's okay for me cause I don't have any friends. Their fight was real bad, my chance to make a move. So I bought her a puppy.
Oh bro, you're so smooth.
I told her all about my feelings and shit. I'm like MC Hammer, my love is too legit to quit. She looked me in the eyes and she knew what to say. But then she fucked up and asked if I was gay.
I thought you were gay.
You think I'm gay? Why don't you fuck me and find out?
But then she put me in the friend zone. It's not the end though, I'm still having coffee with her grand. She's gonna call me on the weekend about a lift home or a boss from her new man. And I don't care about the pedicures or the waxes, as long as she's there with me. And she put me in the friend zone. It's not the end though, it's not the end though.
Our tales aren't unusual, it's happened everywhere. Guys are getting friend zoned, girls just don't care. Giving a girl flowers,
friend zoned.
Picking her up from town,
friend zoned.
Listen to her problems,
friend zoned.
Drawing her a picture,
friend zoned.
Eating a banana,
friend zoned.
Wearing Crocs,
friend zoned.
Watching Magic Mike,
friend zoned.
Watching her sleep,
friend zoned.
Sucking a dude's dick,
friend zoned.
Sucking your own dick,
friend zoned. Friend zoned.
Now I'm older, I'm so bitter and jaded. I've been friend zoned so much and I've barely been laid. But the other day I met a girl, the prettiest being. She was so nice that she made me feel feelings. She bought me a beer, said you're the one I want, and asked would I like to make love to her all night long. But then I put her in the
friend zone. I don't know why though, cause she was so fucking hot. And I put on an ugly onesie, we played some Twister, and I fucking cockblocked myself. We ended up watching TV, we had a snuggle, I cried when she went to sleep. Yeah, I put her in the friend zone. It is the end though, it is the end though. Yeah, I put her in the friend zone. It is the end though, it is the end though.